So today I'm going to show you how you should set your strap. What length do I choose? It's so confusing. Okay, the way I set my strap length is based on ergonomic principles. When I'm sitting down, I got my leg like this, and I got my guitar resting on it. This is where I want my guitar to be when I stand up. Boom, that should be where your strap length is at. Let's try it with the strap now. That's how I like it. Next time, I'm gonna talk about what your strap length says about you.